Some unfortunate breaking news tonight. CBS 17 has now learned that former state senator Mark Bassnight has died. Bassnight served in the state Senate for 26 years, a long storied career in this state. He resigned from his seat in 2011 after acknowledging that he had been diagnosed with Lou Gehrig's disease. In 2019, the state voted to name the 2.8-mile Oregon Inlet Bridge in honor of Bassnight.